is our last stop for today before split, of course. The small town of Trogir. What's special about Trogir is basically it's basically a small island in between two mainlands. So it's got a rich history to it. As you can see, the buildings date as far as the 1,000 years old. So there's so much to see in this place. I would highly suggest the fortress of Merlengo. I'm sure you can't miss it. It's right here. And I would suggest you climb on top of it as it offers a nice view of the city and the surrounding area. We'll be here about a bit less than an hour, so 6 o'clock. I'll pick you up on the same place as I drop you off, I hope.
Vidiš koliko je riva, vidiš koliko je nisko, to je visoko more.